Welcome back to Let's Play Yakuza 0, Burning Dog fans. We now pick up right where we left off.
Oi.
Are you like a were Canadian or something? Constantly fighting the animal instinct to be polite. I don't know shit about fuck all, man.
Yeah.
That's the theme of this game so far. Willikers! So you're from the band, huh? You know, it was a complaint of mine about Quantum Break where, finding... What the fuck am I trying to say? The cutscenes treated the main character as if he was totally unaware of any of the collectible lore that you could find scattered around the levels. And that really annoyed me, because, you know, I went out of my way to find all that lore and stuff. And here's this guy, like, three levels later, who isn't aware of basic facts that I've not only, you know, learned, I have incorporated them into my own theories by them. And I understand why they did it. You know, because it's entirely possible to play that game and deliberately ignore all of the lore lying around, so you don't know anything except what appears in the cutscenes. But all things considered, it's still really nice to see a protagonist who can make basic connections. Like, oh, you must be from that band those guys are raving about. You said it there again. I mean, there's one thing to be said for not fooling your fans, or living a lie. Hmm. Damn, this is gonna be more involved than I hoped. I have no experience with the ladies. Oh no. Knife fights. Punch the MC. I wouldn't say any of these are good choices. Man, I don't know.
Yeah.
I've never heard of it before. You don't have to raise your hand, that's number one. This is about the worst possible answer in the universe. Did people even say my bad in the 80s? Even in English-speaking places? I don't fucking know. Alright, fine. I'll have to make this the beginning of the next episode, won't I? Everyone. Oh, like Pokemon trainers.
yet.
Hey.
Kerfuffle, that's a good word. Alright, got one from Aku. That was my thinking. What the hell was that look? The slowest turn over your shoulder in the world. Is there going to be a whole musical number here? What, the guitar is psychic? I think I just really annoyed someone who's into guitars. I didn't skip anything, there wasn't a musical number. Like, that's not a copyright thing. That's so bitchin'! I wasn't sure about that one. I like that it's amped Yankee and hyped Yankee. I'll pay to get my ass kicked by Tarashi-san. They're good improvisers, I'll give them that. Not even his own rules! I chose well. I'm pretty pleased with that. You'd best believe I was watching. This game. Nice. Well, there is a save point just over here, so I'm going to do this. And then I'm going to put in a jump cut so I can get to the next session. Boop! You know what? On second thought, let's just call it here. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Yakuza 0. Later!